Hey friends, Tux here. For this particular video, we'll be taking a look at this WeWing Switch USB charger, okay? My friends at WeWing sent this to me, and I want to thank them for all my great Switch products. They've sent me quite a few Switch products I strongly recommend checking these guys out. I'll have a link for you in the description down below. Click that link. But here's the thing, okay? I travel a lot. I drive around. You can check out Tux reviews. I have car videos. We cruise around the Corvette. And the thing is, I really want to be able to have devices be powered up. And nothing is more frustrating than having a cool device like a Switch and having it run out of power on a long road trip, you know? So this is really a must-have for Switch owners. Not a big price. At the time of recording this video, I want to say it was $11.99. I'll have the cheapest price for you in the link in the description down below. But really, there's no reason not to get this. It'd be great if Nintendo included it, but Nintendo is famous for not including power supplies or accessories or whatever. So I recommend picking up a couple of these. You know, toss one in the car, you know, get extra power supply for work, home, backpack, school, whatever. Like, it's really good to make sure you have enough power supplies. And these guys have a great quality power supply, you know, for you. So be sure and check it out. But anyway, enough about that. I'm looking at the packaging. Super cool. Love the red Switch coloring. Definitely catches your eye. Has kind of a Switch look right there. And of course, this is USB Type-C. So this may actually work for some other USB Type-C devices too, okay? You could check your devices you own to see if the power requirements are the same. But here's a little information on the back. It's a 2-in-1 USB charger for Switch. Now, this is a Type-C connection for console, okay? This is a tangle-free flat cable, power, basically USB-C, and there's the information. The output is DC 5 volts, 3.1 amps, okay, Type-C. So anyway, there's the barcode if you need to pause that to help get it, but again, I will have that link for you in the description down below, okay? Now, if you do have Switch, I do add people to my Switch friends list, so I'll put my Switch number in the description down below as well, or shoot me a message and I'll send it off to you, but add me. I got some pretty cool people on my Switch, and actually I play some viewers sometimes, so thanks, guys. I sometimes lose, but I do play viewers, okay? All right, we'll go ahead and open this up and check this out. Okay, there's the package. We'll lay this down here, and you can see here it is. And oh, one thing I love about this already is I love the fact this has a very small form factor. Okay, sometimes you get this big honking power thing that sticks out and looks ugly. This is very small, doesn't protrude too far out into the car, very classy square end, and the fact it has an extra USB here, it's a pass-through, so you can plug this in and plug a radar detector or some other device into this is a huge, huge plus, okay? The cable itself is a thick plastic, high quality, feels like it's like not gonna have any issues or whatever, feels very secure, has a hard plastic end here, and of course a USB Type-C end, okay, which sticks into the bottom of the Switch. So that's what you have, guys, very cool. I'm gonna go ahead and test this in my car. If I have any extra comments, I may put some additional comments down below or make a second video, but this looks fantastic. Again, I want to thank my friends at WeWing for sending this to me. Be sure and check it out in the description down below. And again, I recommend picking up these. You don't want to have a cool device like a Switch and not have power for it, okay? And also, if you're just watching this video, I'm recording this just moments before the Nintendo E3 conference, so there's never been a better time to buy a Switch, buy an extra car charger, you know, and be able to play some great games. Right now, they just did the Fallout game for free, the Fallout Shelters, which I really never played on the phone, but I'm playing it on Switch, and there's so many other great games coming out for Switch. Obviously, Switch is a huge seller. It's doing fantastic. Nintendo has another big hit hardware device on their hands, so very, very cool. All right, guys, if you have any questions about this, please let me know. Of course, we do have the anime giveaway going on still, guys, so be sure to say Enter Me or Enter Me Senpai for the name of the hat to win some cool prizes, and if you do extra outreach, if you give me a thumbs up or share this, please let me know in your comment, because then if you do win, I'm going to give you some extra items, okay? All right, friends, we'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.